Today we are going to discuss with the quadratic equations. Very beginning, what is meaning of the quadratic equations? What is meant by quadratic equations? In our earlier classes, we learn about what is meant by equation. Equations are different in type. That is a monic equation. That is ax plus b equal to 0 is a monic equation. That is the highest degree of x is the 1. Now ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation because highest degree of the x is a 2. Similarly, ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0 is called cubic equation, and ax power 4 bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e is equal to 0 is a biquadratic equation of the degree 4. Now, in this section, we are discussing with quadratic equations and its applications. Okay, now let us see general form of quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is the coefficient of x square, b is the coefficient of x, and c is the constant. And the maximum number of roots a quadratic equations are 2. That is, suppose if alpha comma beta are the roots, if alpha comma beta are the roots, then quadratic equation is, that is, x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta is equal to 0. Next, roots of quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 are, that is, x is equal to minus b plus or minus root over b square minus 4ac by 2a, where b square minus 4ac is called discriminant. B square minus 4ac is called discriminant represented by delta. Now, after this, based on this one, what is the nature of roots? Nature of roots, that is, based on the delta, we can decide that the given quadratic equation has what type of roots. Based on the value of the delta, we can decide that the nature of the roots. Very beginning, if delta equal to 0, roots are equal. That is, your discriminant value, that is a b square minus 4ac value, is suppose it becomes to 0, then the roots are equal. Next, if delta greater than or equal to 0, then roots are real and distinct. Next, if delta is less than 0, then the roots are imaginary, which is nothing but complex roots. Therefore, what we understand in this section is, based on the value of b square minus 4ac, we can decide the nature of the roots. The nature of the roots are 3 in types. If delta equal to 0, roots are equal. Delta greater than or equal to 0, roots are real and distinct. If delta less than 0, the roots are imaginary. That means imaginary roots leads to the complex numbers.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.